all had enough, although none of them would admit it. Weller wanted to put everything into what would be the band's last studio LP, but by his own admission, he perhaps drove himself too hard. The Gift, released in March 1982, peaked at number one in the album charts. Such was the Jam's popularity that Polydor reissued all their 13 singles to date. All appeared in the top 75, a record to this day unbeaten by any act. One of the highlights of this LP was the dreamy and surreal Carnation.
I've always loved it, but now I never understand why I loved it. I loved it because it was a great fucking song, but now we've done it, I understand a little bit more about it. It's proper Lucifer, isn't it? Like, what's that last lyric gone that I fucked up tonight? What's it? If you want to recall, I am the greed and fear of every ounce of hating you.
If you're wondering by now, I am.
Yeah, no, look, like, more forward than
the mirror, because everything's at itself. It's almost like, it's like our religion instantly built into a fucking record, which is really rare.
Same time there'll be nowhere to settle. I travel.